Okay, this is the second case for our 20X Bowman rake. Dig right in. I'll make a third video with a full recap after this. I did recap after the first one also, though, so just a quick recap. Just the autos, basically. There's the case. Starting this one a little later. It's 10:38 Central Time. So I know several of you will watch this on YouTube on Monday, which is perfectly fine. I'm not breaking anything on Monday or Tuesday. Wednesday night, I'll probably be doing Stadium Club Baseball. And Thursday, I'm doing a two-case Archives Baseball break. I'm kind of looking forward to that. Those auctions end Wednesday night. So it'll be a lighter break week for me this coming week. This was a busy week with several new products. I may do something with Score Football towards the weekend. I'm not sure about that yet. That is to be determined. Hopefully you joined our Facebook group, and I always put the schedule down in there. Box number one. Yeah, you've been opening lots of archives, Shimmy. You should get in that. I want you to win Chris Bryant. I'm not sure what Chris Bryant will go for, actually. He only has two things. He has an autograph, and he has a short print. I think that's all he has, right? Okay, good luck, everybody. Trey McBride, Mini, and Alan Silverice. I got to redo my piles I just had done. Jimmy Garoppolo is jersey number one. Future four-game starter. Jay Cutler is the foil. Schwarber is not in archives. No. No, he's not in archives. He will be in some sets towards the end of the year, though, because he got called up, of course. Paul Dawson foil. Cody Fajardo mini. And David Cobb blue. Tom Brady die cut. Carson Palmer foil. On my distributors, Doug, I saw one person was out of the jumbos, but the hobby was the same price still on Chrome. Tony Lippitt foil. Autograph number. This is our first duplicate autograph. Kikaha, the Washington linebacker. Louis. first duplicate right away. Not want to focus easy, that was for sure. The mini was Devonta Davis. Teddy Bridgewater foil. The two products that I'm most interested in, Doug, in the next 6 months are Heritage High Number Baseball and Allen & Ginter Baseball. I am looking forward to Chrome, and I do have a lot. But I really like those other two. I think they're going to be good. Trey McBride foil. I think Allen & Ginter is going to be fantastic. Andrus Pete mini and Brandon Bridge. We did get Bridge in the first case also. Eli Manning, orange ice, I think, or gold ice, 20 of 50 for Eli. That's the way it's starting out, isn't it? Can we get our parallels duplicate too? Boy, well, they'd be happy, wouldn't they? We got a red. We got Perryman for the mini and Perryman, the other Perryman, the Ravens, red numbered to 199. Titus Davis gold to 399. Andrew Luck die cut and a Williams foil. Got a gold auto. Good luck. Good luck. Malcolm Brown foil. Let me get the mini out of the way. The mini is on Sean Mannion. We've hit him pretty good too. Not this break, but in past breaks we have. Gold auto of Eric Armstead, 28 of 75. Defensive end. Sorry, Steve. From Oregon. So we got Bridge. We got two base and a gold auto. Eric Decker foil. We got one more auto in here. There's your card right there, Steve. Nick Montana. Played for the Tulane Green Wave. Look at this, Steve. It says about him on the back. It says he teamed up with Wayne Gretzky's son Trevor and Will Smith's son Trey at Oak Christian School. The all-celebrity team. Got a red coming up. Got a mini of Kikaha and Clemmings gold. He went to the Vikings. And Michael Dyer, red. From Louisville. He's a Raider, isn't he, Doug? Michael Dyer, running back. Jadeve Clowney, foil. Garrett Grayson foil. Mini Carlos Williams and a Marshawn Lynch die cut. Here, there's the Carlos Williams. Show it again since I said auto at the start. Zach Ertz is the foil. A random team. No, it wouldn't be that high. It'd be cheaper than that. I think Jacob had one. It would be about Darrell Green Beckham Mini. Dante Fowler Blue out of $4.99. Carlos Hyde Silver Ice. It would probably be about probably in the 35 to 38 range, something like that, Steve. Wait, there's 32 teams. 32 times 35, 30. Yeah, it'd probably be in the, I would guess around 35, maybe a bit more. Yeah. Darrell Green Beckham. And the autograph, same guy, Darrell Green Beckham, wide receiver. That is auto number 4 for this case. Oh, if it was 2 cases, it'd be more, Steve. I'm sorry, I was thinking 1 case. If it was 2 cases, it'd probably be 70. Yeah. 1 case would be around 35 or so. Victor Cruz foil. There is a lot of autos, I agree. Brendrick McKinney Mini. Next one. Was that your guy, Freddie? Oh, you did have Beckham, didn't you? Well, you got an auto going. What did he go for? He's a Jaguar, isn't he? Or no? I can't remember. Titan. What'd he go for? That's not bad. Igolf said he thought he was pretty good. That's why I thought he was a Jaguar. Igolf said he liked him the other day. He might have played college around Igolf. No, he played in Oklahoma. Was he? TJ Yeldon Mini. And Eric Flowers Gold out of $3.99. Malcolm Blue. Hey, Freddie, I haven't shipped you guys' stuff from last week. You were one of the few guys I had not shipped yet. Do you want me to put that Mookie with it so you get it right away? Le'Veon Bell right there. Foil. I will. I always send it all to you, Shimmy. I didn't know you were still listening. Sammy Coates foil. Jalen Strong. Manning die cut. Eddie Lacy orange. 26 of 50 of Eddie Lacy. It's a nice parallel there for the Packers. For Eddie Lacy spot, Reggie Wayne. What I'll probably do, Freddie, is I'll probably grab that Mookie, and I'll probably grab that Beckham auto, and I'll ship that with last week's. And then your base stuff from this, I'll have for next week. Aguilar. Because I won't have that sorted in time. Auto number 2 of Carl Davis. from the Ravens. I know. Carl Davis. I figured you probably want your base on a player break, maybe, though. Mark Ingram foil. Jeremy Langford, mini. Well, we got an autograph right here. Went right to it. I'll just show it. Mike Davis. He got himself a Jeremy Langford mini. I'm surprised I haven't hit a Jeremy Langford auto. I've hit him in every case I've done. Mike Davis. Reggie Bush. I'm really surprised that Bazzi's not in this break. That one I'm really surprised of. Landon Collins, mini. Kenny Bell foil. I know, he bought two of my items, Shinny. I thought of you. He's building the master set. Sammy Coates, mini. Paul Dawson, blue. Out of $4.99. Alvin Dupree Orange out of $2.99. And Mike Evans Silver Ice. What is that? That's an X-Fractor, isn't it? What's the X-Fractor's number two, guys? Is that 10? Sweet. Well, that is one, isn't it? Let's see what we got. Abdullah, foil. Somebody's going to be happy with this. The mini is Ifo from the Browns. And the X-Fractor. Is of number 210, Ben Koyak. Boy, we've hit him well. Number 2 of 10. We have hit him well. He's the tight end from Jacksonville. You know what I'm thinking, Freddie, is that my break thought that iGolf was buying him. You know I hit Jaguars. Is there any team I hit better last year than Jaguars? Maybe Jeremy Hill and the Bengals. But probably not. I hit so many Jaguars last year. Robert Griffin foil. Congrats to that, the Ben Koyak owner. It's a nice autograph, numbered 10. I don't think it was iGolf, but now I'm not so sure because I do remember he did buy a couple players. Drez Anderson mini. Shaq Thompson gold. $2.99. Michael Bennett up $3.99. Kelvin Benjamin die cut. I pulled Mike Evans the worst of anybody last year. Doug Martin. I didn't pull Bridgewater that great either. I pulled a lot of Johnny Manziels and I pulled a lot of Beckhams. I did fantastic hitting Odell Beckham. I still am, man. I've hit several in the last month. Two or three of them. Really tough ones from the products we did. We got a blue here. But Mike Evans, boy, he was tough. I did hit that Odell cracked ice. I hit a Mike Evans the other day, though, in a box break for Allen. Kevin White. I hit a Mike Evans out of that Skybox, or the Panini Rookies and Stars. Oh, that's not an auto. Cody Fajardo, blue. Numbered $4.99. And Phillip Rivers die cut. And a Julius Thomas foil. Yeah, I did hit a bunch of Jags in that last case. Can hit the Jaguars for sure. That was a nice Bortles autograph Doug got. Titus Davis. Eli Harold. And the jersey is of Michael Floyd. That a boy, Freddie. That's like three comments today. Don't believe what he's saying. Guys, he's under contract to make a certain amount of comments tonight in Quan Bolton because of a deal I gave him. So don't listen to Freddie. Brett Hundley foil. Drez Anderson. Jesse James was the mini, and Drez Anderson was the last auto in that box. Congrats to Drez Anderson owner. Matthew Stafford foil. All right, next box. Good luck, everybody. We have 8 boxes left. We've opened 12. We got 8 left. We've hit 3 orange. And we've hit a 1 red and 1 X-Fractor. So we've had plenty of color. Let's keep going, though. Tyler Lockett. And Justin Hardy Gold to $3.99. There's a Beckham Blue to $4.99. Demaryius Thomas Silver Ice. Alex Carter Foil. Got a mini auto. Lorenzo Maudlin is the mini. We have not hit Duke yet, man. I'd like to hit one for you, but we have not hit Duke Johnson yet. Lorenzo Maudlin for Louisville. The kicker, no. I think Duke Johnson's a... Is he a running back or a receiver? I don't know him that well, but I've hit his card fairly well this year. Amari Cooper is the mini. Andrew Luck foil. Running back. Vince Mayo. Marcus Peters mini. Arian Foster die cut. And Nick Foles. Foil. So you had one big customer today at the show, Shimmy. Desmond Lewis Mini. Eli Harrell Blue out of $4.99. Vince Mail Red out of $1.99. And Beckham Jr. Foil. Did he wipe out the quarter bin? Or is it the dollar bin? I can't remember if it was the quarter bin or the dollar bin that you guys specialize in. Randy Gregory Mini and Bo Wallace Red out of $1.99. Well, that's good. JJ Watt die cut. Chuck Bell foil. Breshad Perriman foil. And the base autograph is Landon Collins. Sounds like a bad show to miss, Freddie. Isaiah Kroll Blue, numbered to 99. And the mini was Shaq Thompson. We got O squared foil. God, we've hit a lot of this guy today, haven't we? Base auto of Armstead. Eric Armstead. Who currently does not want to focus. Come on. We'll try in a top loader. Here we go. Percy Harvin foil. And Tyler Croft mini. Brandon Bridge foil. Autograph of Justin Hardy. Second one of him. Steve Smith Sr. foil. David Johnson mini. I gotta hit you, Josh Harper. I've hit him. I'm waiting for the big super fractor for him for you. Devonta Davis foil. Devin Smith mini. And Jalen Collins gold for the Falcons. Number to $3.99. Derek Carr die cut. And a Robert Woods foil. I do. I sell cases. The only time I sell cases though is when I ship it to people. I don't do a whole lot of full case breaks for people. I can, but I definitely have to have a little extra because it definitely takes time. But as far as shipping a case to you, I can do that a number of ways. I usually do it from a distributor to you. Saves a little shipping. Nate Orchard. But I usually get pretty good prices. Lorenzo Maudlin Silver Ice. And Le'Veon Bell, 85 of 99. If there's something specific you can look for, you can send me an email or send me an instant message on Facebook. Terrence West, I was actually was going to post some pre-sale case prices on Facebook tomorrow for some baseball products this year. I think baseball is going to be pretty good by the end of the year with all these rookies. Seven boxes left. Okay. I've worked full-time on cards since 2009 or 10, somewhere in there. No, before that, actually, I'm sorry. That's when I closed my card shop. I've worked full-time on cards since 2006. Josh. I had an accounting... I went back to school, got my accounting master's degree, and I had an accounting job from like 2003 to 2006, which I actually liked a little bit, but it was in Independence, Iowa, which is like an hour trip. And then a friend of mine wanted to open a card shop together, and he had an investment from somebody to do it. So I was like, what the hell? And then after that, I just never went back to accounting. Bo Wallace. Nate Orchard. Out of 199. Just that red. Fake out. Nick Montana gold. Out of $3.99. Russell Wilson die cut. And Brandon Marshall foil. I had a card shop in North Liberty and in Coralville. I had a card shop in Coralville in the 90s for like 8 years. And before the internet days, or towards the end of it, or towards the start of it. Jameis Winston foil. It's hard to have a card shop these days. I mean, it's hard to justify the extra expenses when you really don't need it. Eric Flowers autograph. Ty Montgomery. Especially in Coralville. There's not a lot of cheap spots to have a shop in Coralville. North Liberty, there's a little bit more, which is like 5 miles north of me. Roddy White, foil. I still sell boxes to a lot of the people I did when I had my card shop. They just come pick them up. Jeff Huerman, mini. Marcus Mariota, gold. Out of $3.99. Sean Mannion blue. Out of $4.99. Jimmy Graham die cut. And Peyton Manning foil. Yeah. The only thing is with baseball, sometimes if they're good enough, those rookie cards do still sell. But you're right, they always do have Bowman cards beforehand. And those are definitely the main auto of a player for pretty much their whole career. Greenberry mini. Kikaha silver ice. Gold jersey of Kelvin Benjamin. Nice card there. There is. They've had a few weird things. That can happen. We had a shooting at the Coleridge Mall last week. You had to have heard about that, didn't you? Sammy Watkins. Josh. That is. That's a half a mile away from where I live. We walk there a couple times a week. Stephon Diggs. Marcus Murphy Mini, and Doug Martin Gold. Martin's out of 75. Torrey Smith die cut. Rocky Balboa is going to be an Allen and Ginter this year. Landon Collins foil. Got an autograph of Shane Ray. Another Freddie autograph. First autograph of Shane Ray from the University of Missouri. That one actually is a bit off center, top bottom on the front. Still a nice auto. Congrats, Freddie. Isaiah Kroll foil. And Levi Norwood. It probably is. Oh, those Rocky Balboas will go really good in Allen and Ginter. Ichiro has autographs in Allen and Ginter. Yeah, he always lists his first. I sometimes pull them. I don't list them generally that quick because I'm doing breaks or something, but Devonta Parker, he will probably have the first one up, I would guess. Josh Robinson. Greenberry is the auto. Ichiro is in it. Balboa. And who's the other guy that's in it that's from the movie? From the Rocky movie. Hulk Hogan is in it too. Jarvis Landry. I can see that, Josh. I've talked to him many times. I get along with him okay, but he's a little goofy on a few things once in a while. Terrence McGee. Nelson Aguilar. Gold. Out of $3.99. Jimmy Graham, Silver Ice. I am, but I never use it, Doug. The only time I've ever used it, basically, is when somebody's on there and wants to make an offer on a card and they message me through Blowout. I look at the message boards once in a while when I'm trying to find information on something, but I just don't generally post. Bo Wallace foil. I know Matt does a lot. I've seen his posts on there. It's always in the room. Golson Mini. Shane Carden. Autograph. There hasn't been as many bad autographs this year as there was last year. As far as looking signatures. David Cobbs is pretty rough today. Mike Evans foil. I don't know if Ginter, they've had that Lincoln, like, you know, piece of the hair card a couple times. I'm not sure if they're still doing that or not. DNA relic is what they call it. Perryman Mini, Nate Orchard Blue, and TJ Clemmings Orange out of $2.99 and I think $1.99. Demaryius Thomas foil. Wait, no, the blue I think is $4.99. Six boxes left. This case has not had as many fireworks as the last one. We've had some good autos, but we have not had the color. We need to. We did have an X-Fractor. Let's get some blues, oranges, golds going, though. I've done 50 cases of a few items before, but I've never done 60 cases. I did I did 54 cases of 2010 Bowman Chrome. Me and Jason did it. We did it not all at the same time. We did 6 to 10 cases at a time. We did it like 6 or 7 times. Hey, we got an orange. My request was answered in the first pack. Blake Sims foil. Mini is a Brandon Bridge. All right, orange autograph. Devontae Parker. That's a nice one. 7 of 50. The owner of Devontae Parker was in the room earlier. I do not know if they still are. Is that you? Congrats, man. It's a good hit. I have pulled one of his base autos, the Giants guy, I think. Haven't I? I think I have. I know I've said his name a couple times, but... There's Parker right there. I think I have hit a base auto. Yeah, you guys, yep. Yeah, I hit one base auto so far. Nice Parker there. That's a beautiful car. Congrats, sir. 7 of 50. That's the fourth orange auto we've hit, and they've all been good. No problem. Carl Davis foil. Crowder Mini, Ifo Ikpri Alumu from Oregon, round 7. Blue to $4.99, AJ Green die cut, and Carlos Hyde foil. I see he's coming down a little bit. That actually kind of surprised me. He's playing so good, but man, there is such a short time frame on baseball prospects when they're hot sometimes. He's still above what he was 2 weeks ago. Look at it like that. Allen Mini and Michael Bennett Gold to $2.99. Blake Sims Blue to $4.99. And Jamal Charles Silver Ice. This is the second case. We have 5 boxes left after these 5 packs. 5 boxes and 6 packs left. So we're about 75% done with the break. Alex Carter Mini, Brandon Scherff Silver Ice, and a jersey card. I've gotten a Bengal jersey card, I think, 4 times in this break. Jeremy Hill. I have it several Bengal jerseys. Jimmy Graham. I think after this case, guys, I'm going to skip the recap since I'm going to make a separate video with a full recap. So after this case, I'll just end the video and then make a third video with the full recap with jerseys, autos. For both cases. Michael Bennett Mini. Shaq Thompson. To 50. That's the orange ice of Shaq Thompson. Cody Fajardo Green. To 99. Randall Cobb die cut. Jamal Charles foil. Yep. He's still, I think, about 180, something like that. Shane Ray foil. He'll be back up at the end of the year. Leonard Williams, mini. Julian Edelman, die cut. They just want him to play every day. And with Soler back, I'm not sure they have a spot yet. Nosham Marino, number to 99. And DeMarco Murray foil. I've hit him well in everything so far in football this year. Artis Payne foil. There's an autograph. Paul Dawson. Base auto. Yeah, to 99, I've hit two or three of them. Of the die cuts numbered to 99. I think two of them, actually. I don't remember who they were, but I'll find them in the recap. Martellus Bennett. Foil. Nelson Aguilar. Mini. Let's hit a super fractor. We got another base auto. Got a flurry of base autos, I think. David Johnson foil. Well, this is auto number four, this guy, Ben Koyak. We've had four really good orange autos. And we had an X-Fractor auto of this guy right here, Koyak. And we've had a couple gold and two blues. We've had four orange autos, Mariota, Gurley, Cooper, and Parker. Matt Ryan foil. Todd Gurley mini. We got Devin Funchess. We got a blue of Melvin Gordon, number to 499. Shane Ray gold. For the Broncos, numbered to 399. It's the 23rd pick of the draft. CJ Spiller foil. Who's the one, even with the team? Koyak's a Jaguar, I think, if you're asking about him. J foil. We haven't hit an autograph of him yet, surprisingly. Base auto of Trey McBride. Oh, if you're talking about Fajardo, I think he's with the team, but he wasn't drafted. Calvin Johnson foil. Austin Hill's a mini. Five boxes left. Still time for our super fractor. Fajardo was with the Raiders. Who's your third spot, Freddy? I can't remember. Oh, Koyak, yeah, he's a Jaguar. We've hit four of his autos in this break. That's pretty crazy. One to number to 10. Jalen Strong. Autograph of Josh Robinson. Oh, Langford. Yes. I've hit him all year. You're close, Freddie. Josh Robinson. Or you're close, Steve. Josh Robinson. We're getting closer to Josh Harper. Odell Beckham foil. And a mini of Vince Mail. All right. Let's get our fifth orange auto right now. Maybe not. Mini of Shaq Thompson, Kenny Bell Gold, number to $399, and Nate Orchard to $499. There's a die cut of Carlos Hyde. 66 of 99 of Carlos Hyde. Got a jersey card here. Mini is Randy Gregory. Eddie Goldman is the silver ice. And the jersey card is of Marcus Wheaton, number 40 of 99. Mookie's up to 277. Oh man, I'm not giving you a deal on that card anymore. And the crazy thing is, if I can't give you a deal on that card anymore, you really can't take back the nice things you said about me. Robert Woods foil. Devonta Davis foil. I sent in two of those and I got 2 9-5s. I sent in my two nicest ones though. That's not an easy 9-5. Tyler Croft mini. And Austin Hill is the autograph. I love Heritage cards. You should see how much I've ordered of Heritage high number for 2015. Andrew Luck foil. I got a total on Heritage here in 2015 is in packs. It's like the regular Heritage, but it's Heritage high number. I love that product. I like getting a lot of that. There's an autograph. Duke Johnson foil. Carl Davis. I believe that's number 3 on Carl Davis. We haven't had that many duplicates, but we're... we haven't had that many where it's in the same case, duplicates, I mean. But we've had a couple in this case. Stephon Diggs. Terrence West foil. Nope, they're not sets anymore. They're packs. They're just like regular Heritage. They have short prints, special relics, special autos, Perryman foil. They're numbered part of that set. David Johnson mini. Golden Tate, number 01 of 50. I can, that's true. That was Steve's first break with me. Was 2014 Heritage high number. Brandon Marshall, he had a Jacob DeGrom auto too in that break. DeGrom's a good auto to have. Got a gold auto. Mini of Devin Smith. Good luck. We got a gold. Dominic Brown, number 10 of 75. I've hit so many autographs of Dominic Brown in the 2015 football so far. What team is he on? I cannot stop hitting him. From Louisville. Congrats, Steve. Is that it is. Thank you, Lane, for the catch. He is number 10. Number 10. It is his jersey number. What team is he on? Dominic Brown. What NFL team? Nick Foyles. He's Tampa, okay. You were close there, Freddie. Mike Davis Mini. Justin Hardy Blue out of $4.99 and Desmond Lewis Gold out of $3.99 and Demaryius Thomas Die Cut. Bell Foil. Two packs. Okay, we got double red there, but I don't think either one's an auto. Isn't that crap? Look at that. That's double red, but neither one's an auto. I don't think. No, they're both parallels. Nate Orchard Mini. Cody Fajardo. Another parallel of him for the Raiders, red. And Dante Fowler, red. The Fajardo is numbered to 199, and the Dante Fowler is numbered to 199. Percy Harvin's foil. Desmond Lewis Mini. Brandon Bridge Blue to $4.99 and a Teddy Bridgewater Silver Ice. Four boxes left. I am getting a bit tired after a long Father's Day. I gotta be honest. A little traveling today. Oh, it's got to be worth more than that, Steve. I'll give you $8 for it without even looking up anything about him. David Johnson foil. I wouldn't want you to retire anyways. Jay Ajayi. And Jeff Huerman. Autograph. He is Denver Broncos, I believe. We got one in each case of Huerman for the for his spot. Randall Cobb foil. Jameis Winston Mini. God, I've not hit really hardly anything of Winston for the guy. I'd like to hit something of Winston. Ifo out of $4.99 and Amari out of $3.99. Russell Wilson die cut. Ben Roethlisberger foil. Got a jersey. It's somehow not a Cincinnati Bengal. Jesus, that was loud. Devontae Parker mini. Ben Kwiatkowski silver. Andre Johnson jersey for the Houston Texans. Brandon Cooks foil. Blake Sims. Oop, we got a mini auto. We got the dual mini thing going here. The mini auto is of, that is Justin Hardy. Is the mini auto. Justin Hardy. Derek Carr is the foil. Got a mini of Vic Beasley. Bernardrick McKinney to $299 and a Malcolm Brown to $499. Torrey Smith die cut and Alan Hearns foil. Got a blue autograph. J.I. Got a mini of Nick Marshall. The blue autograph is of Trey Waynes, number 51 of 99. First autograph of him today. He is a Spartan. not Trey Turner. Andy Dalton foil. Shane Ray foil. And a mini of Carl Davis. AJ Green is the die cut. Blake Bortles blue. It's numbered to 99. And Larry Fitzgerald foil. Matt Jones mini, Cody Fajardo gold, and a Titus Davis orange, numbered to $299 and $399. Matt Forte foil. Got a base auto here. Artis Payne foil. Base auto is of Eddie Goldman. Eddie Goldman. I know, I'll be just... Moneyball foil. The mini was Cody Pruitt. And last pack. We should have 12 autos left, I think, in the break. Dejon Smith. Ty Montgomery. Blue. And Nick Foles, Silver Ice. Three boxes left. Oh. All right. Gotta get a yawn in. Three boxes left. I thought for a while I was gonna do one case tomorrow, but we're getting it all in tonight. Good luck. Got an auto in the first pack. That would be epic. Brandon Scheer foil. Autograph, another Spartan. Tony Lippett. Tony Lippett from Michigan State. The mini was Clive Walford. And J.J. Watt is the die cut. Or no, the foil, sorry. Not a die cut. Got a red parallel here. Vic Beasley to 199 and Michael Bennett blue to 499. Die cut of Mike Evans. Foil of Aaron Rodgers. Mini is of Daniel Hunter. Another base auto. Duke Johnson foil, and a base auto of P.J. Williams. Second autograph of P.J. Williams. In the break, if memory serves me right, Todd Streeter foil. And Tevin Coleman mini. Jersey card. Armstead is the mini, and Devin Smith is the silver ice, and the jersey is of Kendall Wright. Blake Bortles foil. Kikaha Dominic Brown was the mini. And he had a gold of 299. And the red is Danny Shelton, which is out of 199. Odell Beckham Jr. is the die cut. Trey Mason foil. How about a super fractor? We got a base auto though. TJ Yeldon foil. Refractor auto, the running back, Malcolm Brown. From the University of Texas. No base recap at the end. Trying to kill me? I could be on for another 24 hours if I did that. Alfred Morris. Actually, I could do a base recap. You guys all got 10 to 15 of all the base cards. That's your recap. Eli Harold, mini. Lorenzo Modlin, mini. Jesse James. I like saying that name every time. Jesse James blue to $4.99. Eric Kendricks orange to $2.99. And a Vernon Davis foil. We got a gold auto. Get excited every time I see a gold or an orange or a colored auto. Antoine Woodley foil. Still time for a big hit. Stephon Diggs mini. A gold auto of Clive Walford, 40 of 75. Clive from the U. I think I'm actually out of top loaders and sleeves. I'm going to grab those real quick so I can Clive in a top loader. Oh, there's sleeves. And there's top loaders. That was quicker than I thought it was going to be. There's Clive. Congrats to the Clive Walford owner. Now let's get another gold. Marquise Glee foil. Take a super fractor anytime now. Jalen Strong. Brett Hundley mini, Victor Cruz die cut, and a Jeremy Hill gold, number 60 of 75. Tom Brady foil. We got a gold, but it's not an autograph. Quarterback, Nick Marshall for Jacksonville. And the mini is Mike Davis. Josh Harper blue out of $4.99. Can't beat that, Steve. Isaiah Kroll silver ice. Oh, that's just a regular. Two boxes left. right. Eric Flowers, mini. Kevin Johnson, blue. And David Johnson, orange. Out of $4.99 and $2.99. Johnny Manziel, die cut. Colin Kirkpatrick, foil. I'd like to hit a die cut auto just to wake me up. Alright, get something different right now. We got a blue auto. That's better than a kick in the head. Greenberry foil. Josh Harper is the mini. Right there. From Stockton, California. Blue auto. Eric Flowers, 96 of 99. Eric Flowers. Done okay on him today. I think he's New York Giant. Somebody told me earlier. Eric Flowers. It's been pretty good. The first case was better than the second case, Chris, but the first case was outstanding. Second case has not been horrible. But the first case, I hit three orange autos of top names. Mariota, Todd Gurley, and Amari Cooper. Hopkins, foil. Second case, I've hit one good orange auto, Devontae Parker, and I've hit an X-Fractor of Koyak from Notre Dame. David Cobb, mini. TJ Clemming, silver ice. Jersey card, Davante Adams. Little Packer jersey there. Darren Sproles foil. Got a base auto. Who is that? That looks like somebody I've said earlier. Yep. My favorite name in the set, Jesse James. Demaryius Thomas blue. Julian Edelman foil. The mini was Cameron Artis Payne. Who is the Lions running back? I know who you're talking about. Is that that's not David Johnson. That's I think I did get one earlier. I can't remember his name. Dante Fowler, foil. Nick O'Leary, mini. Mike Evans, die cut, number 30 of 99. Dennis Pitta, foil. Not Bishop Sankey. He's a kicker, Steve. Shoot, I thought I had a gold auto there. I was wrong. Marcus Mariota, mini. Bo Wallace, gold to $2.99. And Mike Davis, gold to $3.99. Matthew Stafford, die cut. and Nosham Merino foil. I like the one-time in contenders. Oh, Abdullah. No, I have not hit him yet. I have not, actually. I hit him in the contenders break. Duke Johnson. I haven't hit Duke Johnson either. Surprised me, because I've hit him in most breaks. I know somebody's patiently waiting for him, and I can't quite get him. Leonard Williams to $3.99. Amari Cooper green paper. That is number 46 of 99. Nice parallel there. Jarvis Landry silver ice. Base auto. Eric Kendricks foil. A base auto of Dominic Brown. Third autograph, I believe, of Dominic Brown. Steve is going to get at least three top loaders, Steve. Maybe four. In your shipment of base and autographs. Giovanni Bernard foil. And Blake Sims mini. Two packs left. Got a base auto, I believe. Jeff Huerman foil. Hey! One of the two guys I said I was going to get. Jeremy Langford. Jeremy Langford auto. I have. That's all three autos, but he went to sleep. Freddy's cashed. It's 10 o'clock on the West Coast. He's got to wake up at like 3. Emmanuel Sanders, number 57 of 75. He couldn't handle making it the whole break. And Danny Shelton, mini. Hey, we got a printing plate. He's a dairy farmer. He's got to be up at like 3 a.m. Paul Dawson. Got a printing plate. Good luck, everybody. Good luck. Does not have a signature, but it is Landon Collins. Seems like he's a decent one. I've had a few people ask about him. For the New York Giants, Landon Collins, one of one. Kenny Bell Blue, number to $4.99. Jamison Crowder. Michael Floyd Foil. And I got one box left. One box left. Then I'm going to end video two and do a recap video for number three. Thanks for those hanging out with me. Making it go a little quicker. Had a lot of people earlier, but it gets slower after when we get towards midnight. Box number 20, jersey card, right at the start. Shane Ray mini, PJ Williams, silver ice, and jersey card of Eric Ebron. Torrey Smith foil. Nick Montana mini. Terrence McGee, number to 91 of 99. Devin Smith blue out of 499. Dez Bryant die cut. Pierre Garçon foil. Bryce Petty foil. Got an autograph here. Base auto of Dejon Smith. I hope you get a lot for that, Steve. Reggie Wayne blue. Number to 99. Kevin Johnson mini. Malcolm Brown foil. Austin Hill rookie autograph. I think we got one auto left. Hopefully we get a parallel auto in the last one. We got Petty, Dejon Smith. Maybe we got two autographs left. Cam Newton foil. And Kenny Bell mini. Let's end it with a... Hey, we got a bonus. Ooh. Look at that. I got something for Auburn fan. That makes me happy. Jameis Winston, 131 of 259. God, Tops. Unfortunately, right out of the pack, it's got some smearing. You guys can see that. That blows. You gotta let the ink dry. Gotta let the ink dry. Hopefully, he might be able to get it replaced. If not, he'll still be able to get something for it. But that really irritates me, to be honest. That's from stacking them up too quick. Jameis Winston. They might. He might be able to get it replaced. If I was him, I'll actually mention it in the summary video. If I was him, I'd call Tops and send him a picture and ask him. I mean, their customer service sometimes can actually be decent on stuff like that. Danny Shelton foil. Lots of times they're frustrating, but sometimes they can surprise me. Michael Dyer mini. And a blue auto to quarterback, Bo Wallace for the Kansas City Chiefs, 75 of 99. That card with the Winston, I would definitely call them before I'd send it in. But I would give it a shot. It's worth something the way it is. It's Tannehill foil. It'd just be worth more if it didn't have that smear at the end. Jalen Collins foil. It's a good last box of cards. That's a nice Bo Wallace for somebody. I think he's got a few fans out there. Justin Hardy Mini. David Johnson Gold to $3.99. And Todd Gurley Orange to $2.99. And Sammy Watkins Die Cut. I actually had fun tonight. I might do another one of these breaks. Mike Wallace Foil. There's not a ton of football coming out in the next month. So I might do a little bit more Bowman. I think Prestige is coming out. Bryce Petty Mini. Tevin Coleman Blue and PJ Williams Red. It's numbered to $199 and $499. Chris Ivory Silver Ice. Yeah. I have it most of the top names. Freddie, I was just giving you crap earlier and you didn't respond. Trey Wayne's Foil. Alvin Dupree Mini. Jadeveon Clowney. Die Cut. You hit an autograph. And I was kidding that you had to milk the coats in 3 hours. You had a Langford. Greg Olson, 11 of 75. Pierre Thomas Foil. I got two packs left in the break. I don't know if I have any autos left or not. Can the last auto be somebody I have not hit yet? Philip Dorsett Mini. Amir Abdullah. Number 200 of 299. And Tyler Lockett of 399. DeSean Jackson Foil. Cedric Igbuia. God, I butchered that. After 20 boxes, I don't have the strength to try to pronounce that name. Ooh, we got a mini auto at the end. Last auto of the break. That looks like a lineman. Number 74, Eric Flowers. God, I hit quite a few of him, didn't I? Quite a few Eric Flowers. All right, what I'm going to do is I'm going to wrap up this video. Thanks for those. If anybody's taking off, thanks very much for hanging out. Thanks, Steve. No breaks this week till Saturday. I will do the next break on Facebook for Stadium Club in the next couple days. So if you haven't joined our Facebook group and you're on Facebook, definitely do that. I sent the link out to everybody. Thanks very much, Dolphins East. Appreciate that. I'm going to do a recap video next in just 1 second. I'm going to have to do a little sorting first. Thanks, Josh.